The following contest is a tables, ladders, and chairs match, and is for the Women's Action Championship.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
She is ready for this title match. It may be the biggest opportunity of her career. Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
She is determined to stay atop the division. We'll see if she can do just that.
Introducing the challenger from New York, Lily Black. And her opponent from West Palm Beach, Florida, she is the Women's Action Champion, the Princess.
With this championship title in play, you can expect this match to be something special.
You're not rewarded in WWE for sitting back and waiting. This superstar did things on their own terms, and that's why they're the champ.
That hard work and determination certainly has paid off for them, Corey, but the challenger is putting that same effort. It'll be a close contest.
Boom! What a forearm!
Uh-oh. Hard side kick!
And look at her, feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
Springboard drop kick on the money.
One arm hooked.
Face buster.
tell she wants to put an end to this.
Look out! Ooh, she responds with a counter. Counter! And now there's an opening. In a TLC match, how important is it to use everything at your disposal?
It is absolutely crucial, Cole. Don't limit yourself to TLC. If it were me in there, I'd call this match tables, ladders, chairs, stairs, the ring bell, an exposed turnbuckle, and then my buddy's backstage.
Yeah, Corey, that's not gonna fit on a poster.
Yeah, but it'll win you the match. Think beyond the TLC, and it will pay off immensely.
And it pairs the pin, title on the line! Fending off a two count there.
A little closer to getting the pinfall there, but this is still anybody's fight.
Momentum's all with her now. She's looking for something under the ring to even her odds here.
That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
Oh, forearm to the back. Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
She was clearly waiting for that.
Oh, a knee to the face.
Shot to the knee.
Ooh.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Toss back into the ring.
Oh, look at the knees. One after the other.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. And she breaks the count.
That's smart. Taking the one to catch your breath.
Incredible.
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
Gone. The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
I can't believe the ref didn't even get to one.
And now it's reload time. Time to find out who's meant to pull off that one more time.
She avoids the attack completely.
Wicked kick to the face.
This is complete insanity.
Still holding on to the title by the skin of their teeth.
That was a great opportunity to put this one away, but it slipped right through her fingers. Oh, my goodness. There's the jumping knee drop.
So precise.
Taking it to the floor. What's she gonna do?
Uh-oh.
Rocked by the clothesline out of nowhere.
The steps connect.
That would be just watching.
Just mounted with punches and not. Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. Run out of ringside and back to the mat.
At the arm trap, in and out. Wow, what a lariat. The sleeper is cinched in, and you can see little by little the opponent is fading.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
Trying to escape, but it's a jawbreaker.
Hooked up. Driver. Taking this outside.
This could be good.
Gets inside the ring.
Bam!
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
Looking to end this. Oh, my God. Unbelievable.
action, champion, Lily Black Crane.
An exciting match that concludes with a title changing hands.
To go from challenger to champion, that has to feel good.
Unless you're the one going from champion to nothing.